Hey, welcome. It's Taylor Lawrence. Let's just have a quick mermaid pillow round. This one turns from an iridescent color and it goes into a pearly silver. Now this color combination is one of my personal favorites. And I thought I'd share that with you tonight. This one's a special dedication for anyone who's having trouble getting to sleep at night. Especially hope this one helps you guys. I think I'm doing this one mostly for the sound. Some colors, seeing some sparkles, but mostly for the sound to help you relax at night. So I won't be drawing any particular shapes on purpose that often. At least I don't plan to anyways. It's all about just helping you relax. Some rest, even if it's just a nap. It's called a unicorn pillow. I don't know if you can tell, but I actually do use this one more than the purple and the green one. So the sequins are a lot easier for me to move back and forth. I don't know if that's why I favor this one more. Or if that happens from me choosing to pick this one over the other one. Then I definitely use this one a lot. This is my nighttime version of the mermaid pillow that I found during the day. Relax. Hopefully you can fall asleep if that's what you need. Or at least you can fall asleep right after this video. Get some good rest and shut-eye. Recuperate for your body. Recover. So you're all ready for the next day. How you can handle any challenges the next day brings you. Show that other side some attention too. I like how this one's pink, green, and purple, but just faintly so on the side. Hopefully by now you're getting tired, if that's what you want. If you're just here to relax. I hope you're finding this relaxing. Good old R&R never really hurts. Especially if you need it once in a while. watching. Now go get some good rest. Best of luck on getting a good night's sleep or nap. Goodbye. Till next time. Bye, thanks for watching. Now go get some good rest or sleep. Till next time. since I was young, I've always been attracted to sparkly things. And now that I'm older, I can see it hasn't changed that much. And this over here is actually my Lucky Star jar. It's taken me a little while to make these, but gotten in the habit of making them pretty fast now. They decorated the top. These are all paper stars. Set up and folded. And I just wanted to collect them and put them all in this jar. all for tonight.